We have an incredible day today. Today we did our first citywide prayer march, Reverse the Curse, 1898. And it was an amazing turnout. We had a collaborative effort of black churches, white churches, Spanish churches, Native Americans, and we came together in unity and we prayer marched our city 1.8 miles. And it was amazing. It was an amazing, awesome time today. And right now, after we finish the march, we're here in the park and we're having a victory celebration and we're just having fun. We're having food, giving it away to everybody, stuff for the kids. We have speakers, music. It's just a great time coming together.